Adam Zucker in New York with breaking news. According to multiple reports, NBA legend Kobe Bryant has been killed in a helicopter crash. Bryant, widely considered one of the greatest basketball players of all time, was reportedly one of five people killed in the crash in Calabasas, California today. But the identity of the victims has not been officially confirmed. The five-time NBA champion's wife, Vanessa, and four daughters were not believed to be on board. Bryant was 41 years old.